Hey YouTube, this is gonna be a watch me work of me doing cow print. I know my angle is not the best, but my camera, I was recording on my phone, so look a little ghetto, but we still got the video together for y'all. But yeah, this is just a watch me work. I'm not gonna talk the whole time, but I might say some stuff, like if I feel like it needs to be said. I used me a secret dehydrator and primer after I apply the tips and roughen up the nails. I don't use like a 3-bead method, 2-bead method, 1-bead method. I just use however many beads I feel like I need to build a nail. I know our hands ashy, but that's the hand washing ash because we're trying to keep our hands clean and not get that Rona. So wash your hands and stay safe. Cow print is not hard to do just because on a real cow, none of their spots are perfect. I also leave in the description box all the stuff that I used today.
money, my girl.
Thank you for watching. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want more, just comment down below.